Hey friends, now here you can see the connection diagram for the circuit breaker or for example the bushing. Here you can see the negative is connected to the object and a test, and positive is connected to the ground, and the guard terminal is connected to the bushing also in order to check the leakage current.